गुड मॉर्निंग। यूनिटरी मेथड, यूनिटरी मेथड डेफिनेशन, द मेथड इन व्हिच फर्स्ट वी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ वन यूनिट and then find the value of required number of units is known as unitary method. Okay, once again, the method in which first we find the value of one unit, and then find the value of required number of units is known as unitary method. And telugulo cheppalante oka vastu yokka viluvanu kanukoni tarvata మనకు కావలసిన వస్తువుల విలువను కనుక్కోవడాన్ని దీన్ని ఏకవస్తు మార్గం అంటారు. దాన్ని ఇంగ్లీష్లో యూనిటరీ మెథడ్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఫైండ్ ద కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ వన్ యూనిట్ అండ్ దెన్ ఫైండ్ ద కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ రిక్వైర్డ్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ యూనిట్స్. దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ యూనిటరీ మెథడ్. సీ ది వన్ క్వశ్చన్, ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఫర్ క్వశ్చన్. See here, if the cost of 24 pencils is rupees 72, then find the cost of 15 pencils. This is the question. Here, cost of 24 pencils is 70 rupees. Find the cost of 15 pencils. Solution. Cost of 24 pencils equal to rupees 72. Now find the cost of one pencil. Find the cost of one pencil equal to rupees 72 divided by 24. That's equal to rupees 3. This is the cost of one pencil. Then cost of 15 pencils. Here 15. Cost of 15 pencils equal to rupees 3 into 15, that's equal to rupees 45. 3 15s are 45. This is the answer. This is the method. First, find the cost of one pencil and then find the cost of required number of pencils. This is unitary method. Next question. The cost of 5 pence is rupees 300. What is the cost of what is the cost of 3 pence? This is the question. Now write cost of 5 pence equal to rupees 300. Cost of 1 pen rupees 300 divided by 5. Here cost of 5 pence equal rupees 300. Cost of 1 pen equal rupees 500 divided by 300 divided by 5. It is cost 60 rupees. 1 pen cost of 1 pen is 60 rupees. Now cost of required number of pens, how many? 3. Cost of 3 pens equal to rupees 60 into 3 equal to rupees 180. Next question. Next question. Uma bought eight books for a total of 120. How much would she pay just 5 books? This is the question. Again question. Uma bought 8 books for a total of rupees 120. And 8 books konte entha ayindi? 120 rupees ayindi. How much would she pay for just rupees 5 books? Now solution. Cost of 8 books equal to rupees 120. Cost of 1 book equal to rupees 120 divided by 8. It means rupees 15 divided by 120 with 8. 1 8 8 40. 5 8 are 40. Okay. Now cost of required number of books 5. Cost of 5 books equal to rupees 15 into 5. 15 5s are 75. Now cost of 5 books equal to 75 rupees. Next. If the cost of 3 apples is rupees 60, then find the cost of 7 apples. This is the question. Okay, now cost of 3 apples equal to rupees 60. Cost of 1 apple rupees 60 divided by 3. How much? 20. Next, cost of 7 apples rupees 20 into 7, that's equal to rupees 140.